Alright guys, welcome back to Duo God Gaming. So today I'm going to show how to sample a legendary golden spirit bear. So this will be a quick guide and an easy guide. So if you guys want to skip, I will post a timestamp when I post this video on YouTube. Okay. First of all, always clean your weapons because you want that maximum damage if you are going to kill a legendary animal. If you are going to sample, also clean your weapon. The second tips is always use slow and steady ability card because your horse will not buck you, and use the short game ability card so you could do much more damage to targets closer to you. And the winning streak is very very good for shotguns because each cartridge in shotgun counts as one consecutive shot. So the more you shoot an animal, the more damage you do from the pass shoot shot. And the next one is the unblinking eye. This is for your dead eye and eagle eye to drain much slower. It is very helpful. Okay, so before you start, always check you have some potent snake oil. It is very helpful. You will use eagle eye a lot to kill legendary animals, to kill or sample. Today I'm going to show you guys how to sample golden spirit bear. Okay, let's go. I didn't know Fox can talk in this game. Okay, let's do this guys. I hope it helps you guys. So once we are in our mission, you need to go to the yellow marker on the map. Place a waypoint there. Oh, sorry horse. Sorry girl. If you want to take shortcuts also, it is easy, you can take. So once you are here, just activate your eagle eye. Make sure to loot. Poachers have some skins on them sometimes. And focus the track. The Just activate your eagle eye and follow the track. If you have bounty hunter role, you can gallop while eagle eye is activated. So if you don't have one, then maybe you can't gallop while eagle eye is activated. Just follow the track. As you can see, there is a X mark on the map. Let's check that. Probably a clue here. As you can see, there is some yellow mark here. These are the clues. So you have to focus the clue and inspect it. Okay, the bear killed this man, but there is no trail. Okay, so we need to find other clues around this area. Just check around this area, you will find some clues. That boom, we got a clue. Let's check that. Okay, we got a trail. Focus on the trail. Just follow. Follow where the trail leads you. Ah, god damn it. Come here, girl. Just follow the trail. Okay, so once we are here, we need to find clues. Okay, right there you can see a clue. Inspect the clue. Okay, no more trails. Let's check the area. Okay, we found another one. Oh my, is that a dog? Oh no. Still no trail yet. Okay. Let's check up here. Yep, we got another one. Hey there, mister. Okay, we found a trail. Focus on the trail. Activate your eagle eye. Just follow. Just follow. Okay, we need to find more clues. Everything is about finding clues and tracking the trail. So there, poachers. Don't take out the poachers. Just run, run. Just run here. Kill the poachers now. Okay. Hey buddy, come here. Wait, there is another guy. God damn it. Hey, come on buddy. Look at that. Don't do like what I did. He will still run and come to you. Sometimes he will run back, but don't worry, you can chase him back. As you can see, he's chasing me right now. Pop up a snake oil. Activate your eagle eye. As you can see, my horse didn't buck me. Okay, now he's sedated. As simple as that. So you can use this method to kill or to sedate. But if you want to kill, always remember to use these ability cards. This is the most best way I can find to kill legendary animals quickly, and most importantly, slow and steady. Ability card makes my horse don't buck me off, so this is very helpful. Okay, let's take a sample. As you can see, you need to kill, skin, study and sedate and sample the animal to get a stamp from Harriet to complete the compendium. Like this one, I have a stamp here. But I don't think you need to photograph. I always kill, skin, sample and sedate, and yes, of course, track to get a stamp. So here guys, the guide ends here. If you find helpful for you, please like and subscribe, and make sure to share the video if it's helpful for you guys. Thank you, and I'll see you back in the next video.